Guys, this is Minecraft, and me and Will, this is the best cave ever. Like, wait till you see this. Double ravine.
No, actually.
Quadruple ravine.
Quadruple ravine.
Oh my gosh, this is the best. Right,
yeah,
guys?
Yeah, this is going to take about a month to mine out of it.
I know, it's... Wow!
You've never sounded that way before at the beginning of the video.
Ooh, this is gonna be so...
It's a quadruple ravine. If you don't watch this, you're dumb.
Oh. Oh. No, wait.
If you do watch this, you're the best person on Earth.
Yeah. We could get like 1,000 subscribers.
You say that, we ain't getting that.
I just, look.
You just looked at a little cuckoo? Okay.
One ravine. Two ravines.
One ravine.
Three ravines.
300 trillion
and
minus
four
negative
ravines, guys. What do you think of that? Right?
It's cuckoo.
It's awesome. We haven't explored three of the ravines yet.
I found two diamonds in it already. Within like 1 minute, I found two diamonds. Well, three, but one fell in the lava.
I see you. See your name tag. What's that blue thing? Oh.
Bad. You were a little piece of caca.
Uh-oh. Obsidian. Oh, yeah.
We don't need it.
So much, though.
Just no, but so much. We don't need it.
Lock out. I got so much obsidian. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Will actually cheated to get obsidian. And look at this. You could get so much obsidian.
I did not cheat to get obsidian. Are you kidding me? I had never even cheated. I've never even touched obsidian creatively.
Yeah, you cheated to get obsidian for the enchantment table. What do you think of that, guys? Is that cheating?
And a whole different thing. Not even in this world, I swear.
Sure.
Okay, Luke, you're mean to me.
Mean to me? Me?
It's not even your channel, by the way.
Oh,
burn.
I bet you're not gonna post it on my channel, are you? You're not, I know it. Will, you stay here in this ravine. I'm going up to the surface to smelt some things.
Oh, no.
We are not losing this ravine. No.
Never. You know,
nothing.
I'm going to have to dig up.
We are not losing anything. Whoa. Next to it. What mobs is it spawning? Check out what that
it's a
what?
Silverfish.
Oh.
If you think Luke's a noob, you have to like.
Oh, you're cheating.
No, I have to. Guys, I'm sorry. If you think I'm a bad person, leave a like. Or dislike. I'm sorry I ruined this video, Luke.
It's not ruined, it's just... No, oh, who am I kidding? It's ruined.
Oh! Oh, these little silvers. Oh.
I hate silverfish.
Oh, there's like 15 tons of gravel, I swear.
So he almost knocked you into lava.
Ha! You wreck, little noob!
He almost knocked you into lava, imagine that. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that would not happen. That just wouldn't be allowed.
Hold on. No. Don't lose the nether.
I know I'm digging. I'm going to put
the end portal.
I know. I'm putting a tower out.
Oh.
Yeah. Hopefully it's close to our house. Yay! It's pretty close, I guess you could say.
Wait. Look down there. I think there was lava. Yeah, I see lava.
Yeah, I know. I already checked there. That was the lava that was in another portal. I have to go in creative. I'm not cheating for anything. I just have to do this. Because you build faster in creative.
Hey. We're almost to the surface. Please leave a like, guys. That would just be the best. You are the best, guys, if you are leaving a like.
You are thin.
Wow. It's just rude.
Yeah. We would recommend it.
What the? Ugh.
Buff. You need to go to like school.
Buff, look at this. What in the world?
In the world? Okay, it's a whole world.
I can't believe there could be a ravine under this. Well, I can, because I can kind of see this. And that. Ooh, iron. A lot of it.
Okay, going back into survival. Oh, the creeper looks like an emerald. Now we have this forever. Because look at this. I can't believe it.
Look at it.
Stronghold with a nether portal. I mean, that's unspeakable.
Unspeakable gaming.
Oh, stop your dog.
Despicable Me Part 3 Gaming. Oh my gosh.
You're just unspeakable.
What's a llama llama?
Oh, juicy.
Who knock him into the lava,
lock him into a caca? Oh, so juicy, little poo-poo. Stop!
Oh no. We lost the end.
No, we didn't. I put a tower. You see a tower anywhere?
No.
Okay. Then. Oh. Yeah, see? This is it.
I see it. I don't see it.
This is the place where everything is. See that? This is the end portal. E?
Silver.
E for dead?
Slain by Will. Did you?
Yeah, you did.
Do you have, hold on. I need to kill these silverfish. Ah! I hate silverfish.
Don't break the spawn or whatever you do.
Look, he's gonna go after me and so I'm getting ready. Look at this.
He spawns in a whole different place. What the fuck? No. Ooh, that's juicy.
What if he spawned in the lava, the silverfish?
Yeah, that might actually happen sometimes.
I hate silverfish.
What if someone... You hate your silverfish head? Guys, I might put the seed in the description. You might go check. Ooh, no, you know, I'll be nice and I'll teleport to where you were. Where are you going?
I need to do something. Hold on.
Look, there's two holes now.
What's a hoo-hoo?
Stop your bop.
What's a poo-poo? Who am I? Who am I?
Am I some sort of caca? Ooh, you mined my head, but that's rude. You realize you're mining it the wrong way, son. Use your hand. Not your pickaxe, that's dumb. If you mine a tree with your pickaxe, it actually takes longer than mining it with your fist, if you didn't know that.
Oh, you called me Juicy Boosie.
Nope.
You called me a booty. You called me a booty.
Call yourself Poo Poo. Nope, Juicy. Hi, Juicy Burger.
You called me Speakable Gaming?
Oh. You call me Tiff Gaming, okay.
I'm going away from the ravine, okay?
No, I just broke my chest plate I had on.
Where's home?
I know where it is, little cuckoo. I'll die and then I'll respawn.
Where's home? Is this
This is where home is! Yay!
No,
you took my sword. Oh, you took my sword. That's rude.
No, it's right there. Look.
Thank you for my sword. Try to get me.
I don't want to get you.
Stop your butt.
Oh my gosh. A lot more.
Oh. Iron. That's rude.
I'm gonna go find a horse to put a saddle on. Hey!
I needed to kill you!
Why do you need to kill me, little babe?
You don't even have a saddle. I'm the one with the saddle here.
I have two saddles.
Oh, fine. Well, I'm coming with you then.
Yeah. No.
Look, there's no planes by him in this whole place. We're not gonna find a horse.
Maybe if we search out of the. Ooh, yay!
That's not a planes by him. It has to be super flat for it to be. Nope. And plus, this biome is too small to find a horse.
Come on, let's search.
So it's not going to be possible. So that calculations equals.
Equals? What's equals? Calculations equals?
You don't understand the meaning of that.
Another
What? But that's just caca. Of course, when we don't want to find ravines, we find them.
I am not mining anymore. And you can't do anything about it. Ravine. Oh, I just have to check for diamonds. Ah!
Trickster.
Yeah, trickster.
Seriously, you're dead.
Don't.
I just whoopsie, I'm about to.
What the? What?
Oh, that's not private. I mean, that's connected somehow.
Look at this. It's like it's chopped.
It's like you're chopped. Oh. You're chopped for
what?
I call private island.
With the cave, I call this one.
Nope. Whoever finds the best ores first gets this private island.
I found.
If you find iron, it doesn't count. Iron or coal don't count. It has to be gold or diamond or emerald or lapis.
I call this cave.
Ugh. It has to be at least gold.
Gold or better. Like lapis?
Yeah, you can find that, but it only counts as 1 point. If you find gold, it's 2 points. If you find diamonds, it's 3.
No, it's 1,000 points.
No!
Yeah, diamonds is rare.
Luke, I'm making this little mini game for us. And lapis counts as 1 point. I just found a huge cave system, so I guess I'm about to win. And yeah. Redstone doesn't count, unfortunately, because you find so much of it. I forgot about redstone. Why is there what?
Two creepers. Haha. You have to deal with that.
Nope, I survived. Do anything to survive, but you can't cheat to find the ores.
Oh my gosh. Everything is after me.
Come on, find something useful. Oh, I've just been finding so many things.
They blew up the creepers. Oh, creeper. Oh.
What the heck? There's five skeletons. Two zombies.
There was 20 zombies chasing me and three creepers.
It's in a little 360 no scope.
No scope? What does no scope mean? No scope? Oh, but that diamond! You won. You automatically.
Oh! Gold counts as 2 points.
Oh!
I have four points, and now, that's weird. One diamond counts as, I already found all the goodies in this cave.
Are you sure there's not more? Oh, no, what if there was?
There's not. I already checked all this whole cave system. So you just wasted your time coming
strip
over here?
Strip mine.
You're lucky if you know how to teleport. Get wrecked, noob! That's also one reason why. I'm just a warning. You can still teleport, though. Just reach right. Maybe to try it again.
I'm using your bed.
I don't care, I'm not gonna go to bed, so there's nothing you can do about it.
That's rude. You win, you automatically win.
I won this private island.
No.
Yeah, but I won! You can visit, though.
No, how about we share the island?
Well, I found the most things in it.
No. Okay.
Okay, fine!
Mm-hmm. Wait, we still have to move in and bring all of our things.
Yeah, I know.
But after we explore more of it.
You know where the ravine is, right?
No. Whoa, what? Is this a painting?
There's nothing in it.
Oh, I just
there was a texture pack on, so it changed. It was supposed to be a snowman, but it's not. I can't believe I won the challenge by a lot. I thought you were going to win. I found one diamond and 4 pieces of gold, I think. Why do I have 39 gold? Oh, that's the same ravine.
Yeah. I think.
Ahaha, so rude.
Igloo. No, wait. Igloo. I call whatever's in it. Please, nope. Please. You have 3 diamonds. It's not fair.
There isn't even anything in it. It's just a little piece of nothing. Okay. That's what I'm trying to say.
Creepers. Let's blow them up.
You blow yourself up.
No. Blow up, little creepers. You can't hurt me.
Kind of got them wrong. Because if one day they're just going to come in like a force and murder you. Why is there a little torch right here? Who put this there? I did not put that there.
I didn't.
Oh, but that's rude.
Armored skeleton.
No, that's not an armored skeleton.
Yeah, look.
There's no such thing as whatever that's wearing, okay? And it's not even a skeleton. It's called a stray.
Oh, he blew you up.
Nope. I survived, and I have more hearts than you, by the way. So
where's the private island with the cave?
I don't know. I know where it is, actually. Hold on, let me just go this way.
Oh, there it is. There it is. There it not is.
Oh!
Oh, I found another stray.
Actually, I have no idea where it is. Wait.
What was that?
I told you the creepers are going to get you back someday. I know the private island is. I just teleported to you and it's far away. You were that dumb to teleport to me while I was far away.
Will, I hate you.
Nope, you can't say that.
Yes, I can.
Nope, not
yes,
allowed.
I can.
That's not allowed, though.
That just isn't. I'm never gonna find you. It's useless. I have to live in this junky house. Or not. Where's the private island? What the? There's a zombie on.
Oh, I think I'm about to be there.
How do you know?
I'm just saying.
But someone can live my set of my eater. What does umbeetle mean?
You got beat by a little piece of copper. I found the private island!
Another stray? You know what?
These strays are base. Because you like to kiss them.
Oh, look what I got!
Ooh, juicy.
Arrow of slowness.
Arrow of with fastness. So it makes you go speedy fast. Can't put them in. Oh, you can't put them in. I thought you could move them.
You'll never be fast like me. Bye bye.
You realize you only have one arrow left.
I don't know why I just did that.
Kind of dumb.
Oh wait, we explored that.